Circling back to the topic of prophecies brought about by the efforts to avoid them, I think I can recall such a story as you mentioned, brother. A Greek tale for the stage. Rather lurid, but very popular. You know the one?
Every Greek knows the tragedy of the Theban king.
Yeah, word gets around about that sort of thing.
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Rot! So this outpost is what's left of Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. There must be another way around. Watch yourself. Watch yourself.
You know, brother, Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
There it is, the other staircase.
You know that's not going to work, brother.
Is that a key?
Hmm. Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. I hear it's lovely. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. That's one of Cavassier's poems. Very highbrow. You should collect any others you find. What? No. She never mentioned it.